Thank you. Initiating phase one of memory calibration. This will
hit 'em like